okay to move out?
Let's go!
right, make some fucking noise. Feel fucking good, man. We had a great show last night to start our tour. This is a great fucking show tonight to keep it going. Give it up for Strength for a Reason. Give it up for Knuckle Dust. Give it up for No Turning Back. This is a very special tour for us. It's not every day that you get to be with your friends on a fucking tour bus for a week and a half. This is a fucking amazing event in the history of our band. And I'm glad you guys are all here to share it with this. Play something heavy. Yo, yo. Let's go, Paz, wake up! For Frenchy! Everything you know is a fucking bullshit lie!
When y'all are catching it, you spend love.
Fuck, I hope you guys are feeling good, man. I feel good. It's a great city. It's always good to be back. See old friends. Check, check. Come on. Check. Yo. Big shout out to my family back home. Being away from home is always tough. We can stay connected through fucking, you know, social media and shit like that, but it's always tough being away. So this goes out to family. Goes out to everybody here that's got family. That's the most important thing. Especially if you got kids. I know I say it every fucking time. If you have kids, you tell them you love them every day. Even if they're fucking grown up and moved out of the house, you tell them you love them every fucking day. Tell your friends you love them every day. You tell your people you love them every day, because there's nothing more important. This one goes out to my son and my daughter. This is my promise.
Red over again. Fuck you if you don't understand.
Cause investors all lying. Someday, when the world starts spinning, we all start living, we all get lifted. Nothing on the other side. I look back at the clouds that fly. Cause someday, love it goes, get it close, but let it go someday. We're all good.
Yeah.
beautiful, man. Yo, last time we were in Paris, it was such a fucking phenomenal show. We had a great circle pit. Let's play another old one, an old fast one. Let's see if we can get everybody moving. Even you old motherfuckers. If you're old, show the young kids how to do it. If you're young, try to push a fucking old person to the floor. Hit the old one, boy, liar. Let's go. Yeah, being on tour is beautiful. Being in a hardcore band is so dope because what attracted to me to it in the first place was the fucking realness and making friends. And I'm fucking on tour with fucking friends I've been hanging out with for 25 years, and we met at hardcore shows, and it's fucking a piece of my life. Most good things in my life I can trace back to my first hardcore show. Big shout out to Friendship. This one goes out to Carl. Goes out to Strike for a Reason. This is my friend. Let's go. With us. Bert. Kevin. Redemption denied. Shout out to No Turning Back. Malcolm Dawson, Strike for a Reason. Keeping it real for all the fucking 20 years. Shout out to Anissa. Shout out to Monia. Shout out to Lexi.
And it goes straight in.
hope you came here with friends tonight. And you leave with those friends tonight. Make sure you say I love you.
Over 60 years of fucking hardcore.
That's 60 years of hardcore dedication on tours, sleeping on living rooms, sleeping in vans, driving fucking 15 hours overnight. Give it up for those bands. That's 20 years of peace. 20 fucking years of peace of being a hardcore band. That's fucking incredible.
Now let's do something for someone back home.
This goes out to my boy Ziggy. This goes out to John Barlow. Goes out to Max Moyer, goes out to fucking all the people that we lost over the
rest
years.
In peace.
And other people locked up unjustly.
Free Ziggy.
Songs to my killer, let's go.
Become aware.
Oh,
great night. Let's go out with a fucking bang and red. Red flag myself. Thank you so much.